Alright, what's up guys, it's Pharaoh1 here. I'm gonna be playing God of War in this one. Let me just turn the music down. About 40. Dialogue to like 75. Sound effects, all down. Probably 60 should be okay. Subtitles on, headphone stereo. That should be okay, I think. Alright, yep. Alright, so let's start a new game. See how it goes. Give me God of War? No. I'll give me balance experience. Wow, it just starts like this? That's crazy.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
We just picked up the whole tree and left. Just like that.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
This is what I liked about this game. I beat this game before, but this is dope because it's like from a cutscene to gameplay to a cutscene. I liked it a lot.
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Imagine being able to pick up a tree like that, dude.
was the last.
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? 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 She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
Alright, here we go.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
What's this? Lost toys.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're two around. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Oh, yeah, I remember you could do this. This is dope.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now its guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Kratos is an asshole. What the hell?
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
I think this is health. Yep.
Up there! You went in the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Bar is
Something's gotta open that gate. It's opening.
I remember this.
You froze it in place. Clever. So... Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
I was trying to aim for the head.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
That's a weird looking deer, dude.
Yeah.
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Can I get some more health, please?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Oh, we're about to get into a fire right now, too.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Bro, we are home. What you mean?
Inside, boy.
Thank you. This is what I mean. It's like a movie. Look at this.
Not fair.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Alright, here we go. This is where we fight that one god guy.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
My turn.
Damn.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Come on already.
Forget how to use a shield.
Why are there two beds in to try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Cracked the whole forest. For real, literally.
Leaving so soon?
I
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Holy fuck.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. You didn't have to be this way. You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no! Let's finish this.
Do it again.
You can't beat me!
Carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
Come on, Kratos, get up. Get up.
So much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come.
I think he actually, that guy we just fought actually comes back like here in a bit.
We are leaving.
I think.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Alright, guys.
How did this happen?
Alright, guys. I'm gonna actually end this right here. This is a pretty good place to stop. Oh, can I even save it, though? That's the thing. Okay, yeah, guys. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and save it right here. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.